Hello, superstars. I welcome you to another interesting class on history. Trust you are doing great. In today's class, you will be learning about the Mumuye people, location, and identification. I said in today's class, you will be learning about the Mumuye people, location, and identification. The Mumuye people are located in Taraba and Adamawa states in the Northeast geopolitical zone. They make up the largest tribe in these states. They are found in areas such as Zing, Jalingo, Bali, Gasa, Karim, and Lemido. They speak Mumuye language. They live in hilly mountainous areas. They are farmers producing crops such as yams, millet, rice, corn, ginger, beans, and many other crops. They also rear animals, and some are traders. The traditional Mumuye people live in clans with the eldest son or male as the head. The elders may settle disputes such as land and marriage issues. Their men usually wear leather girdles that have beads and cowries decorating the ends. Women and men wear goat skins with beads, brass and iron brackets, as well as wood in their ears. Belly festival is usually organized by the elders of Mumuye traditional religions. Beautiful. What a beautiful and interesting class you have attended today. Believe you enjoyed it and you have been able to learn a lot about the Mumuye people, their location and identification. You've learned that they make up the largest tribes in Taraba and Adamawa states. They also speak the Mumuye language, and we were told that they live in highly mountainous areas, and they are farmers, and they produce yam, millet, rice, corn, ginger, beans. And we also told that the elders may settle disputes such as land and marriage issues. Do well to attempt your quiz. I'll see you in our next class. Thanks for listening. Bye for now.